Hey, welcome back to the final episode of Road Redemption Early Access. As always, this is Xavier Penguin. As I stated before, this will be the last episode for this series. I'm going to see how far we can go, because apparently I just suck so bad that I can't get through a campaign plus without almost rage quitting. I'm about ready to throw my controller out the window. The window, the second story window. High, low, low, high, threw it out the window. Let's go ahead and get started here. The Steam, what am I thinking of? The Steam Summer Sale has ended as of last week, and a lot of updates actually came through, which is actually pretty neat. Pretty darn neat. And so we're going to, let's just choose you. Let's choose our Psycho Rider, as we've always done. So yeah, the Steam Summer Sale came out, was a couple weeks ago. All kinds of updates happened, and are still continuing to happen, almost like on a every other day to weekly basis. And so that's actually really neat. So I'm glad to see that this game is getting nice and polished, and hopefully we'll see some changes here in this final episode. But we need to finish first through third in a race against the Masters. Let's go. Go, people! Of course. Thank you. Get off me. Thank you. I don't know how I get propelled backwards from hitting the back end of a car going the exact same way I am. No idea. Okay. That slowed me down a lot. Man, I am just knocking motherfuckers left and right. And let's see if we can't get past all this shenanigans. Oh yeah, the frame rates. Oh, two in one shot. Thank you. Okay. That was weird. I should have, like, got propelled. Come on. Woo. Let's just fly over. Okay, see? It does it on that one. It does it on that one. Piece of shit. Move, car. Yeah. I just about give up on this one. Because there's just no way. Sure, prop my bike up on my dead body. That works. That works out really well. Yeah, there's no way I can catch up from here. Nope. I'm gonna have to restart the mission. No. I don't have enough boosts in the world. Yep. It's times like this. That it just doesn't work out. We're gonna try that again. Me personally, I'm not liking the part where, oh hey, everyone else is ahead, but you have a lot of catching up to do. Oh, and guess what? You can't catch up. Thanks. Thanks. Take out rival gang members. Alright. Alright. There's all of those. Do do do, what else can fit with 5 bullets? Whoa! Get wrecked. Alright, so I got my axe. My axe is my budgie. I have no idea what's going on. Done. Done. Fuck that. Fuck it. let's go for some crazy shit here. Twice as vulnerable to damage, 150% cash and experience gain. Get 3 lives, but lose 75% of your max health. Sure. Let's do max health up. Ammunition up. Cash gain up. Okay, cool. Let's continue. First through third, yeah. Fuck this race. Oh, the frames. The frames are gone. The frames are laggy. For some reason, this might actually be helping me, so I don't know. Whoop. Okay, I think that's the key to this whole mess. Is as soon as the race starts, you just gotta go ahead and just hightail it on. Just put the pedal to the metal. And just try to get a hold of everyone else and miss all the collisions and whatnot, because apparently that's what I've done. And then I go off and do something like that, and here in a second, I'm going to go all the way down. No? Okay. Alright, now that was some bullshit. Let's see. Oh, 4th, 5th, 6th. Yep, there it goes. I knew it would fucking happen. Two lives remaining! Yay! All the way back down to fucking 11th. Great. Just great. This is nice. Oh, the lag again. I'm sorry. See, this is some bullshit with the guy that drops the pipe bombs. The fact that they can nail you at just the right moment. See, if I didn't move out of the way, I would have gotten nailed. And that is some bullshit. Yay, one life remaining. And I'm almost to the end. Nope, not gonna make it. If I do, it'll be a miracle. Holy shit, it's a miracle. Yeah, that was crazy. Crazy, I say. Let's do max health up. Health gain up. We need that. And continue. But so far, this has been a fun game, and don't take my bitching and moaning as something that it's, oh hey, it's a piece of shit game. No, it's actually a fun game. It's just that I'm surprised anyone's really beaten it on Campaign Plus. Because the difficulty is so stinking high. Take out rival gang members. Alright, let's get the revolver. And whoop. Alright, got him. Oh my goodness. Ow. Come on, people. The gun is the best way to get rid of these members here. There we go. Got 4 bullets left. 7 members. All right, get out of my face. Come on, get out of my face. Okay. Fine. Let's see here. Ouch. Running into a car does not help your overall health. It just doesn't. Alright, I've got 2 remaining. Got 25 seconds. Come on. There we go. Whoa, no. Come on, come on. Oh, great. Done. I'm okay with this. Alright, max health up. And let's do ammunition. And attack damage up. There we go. Let us continue. Yeah, I do like this game. It is fun. If you ever wanted to get mad, just outright pissed off at the world. You know, shake your fists in the air, showing your teeth like, "Arr!" You know, evil monkey kind of thing. Then yeah, this game would definitely be on Campaign Plus. Beat rival members to the waypoint. Sure, let's mess with some C4. Let's see how bad we can ourselves over. Oh my goodness, the frames! I am so sorry. Yeah, putting this on very good graphics used to work until they added all different kinds of shit. Let's put it to good. Yeah, sorry about that. That was actually kind of some bullshit. No, I went to try to change the, not the resolution, but the actual quality, and it said, oh yeah, nope, sorry. So I have to do all of this shit all over again. So now this is, new area. So this is set to good graphics instead of very good. Where very good was working at one point. But apparently, it doesn't anymore, and it does not like my machine. Where very good used to work really well. Come on. I do like this this particular map. Okay, I went under him. There we go, I'm in third. Come on. Well, fuck you too then. Gonna have to play it easy. There we go, that works. There we go. I'm in first, I'm gonna keep it that way. And it looks like I will, as long as I don't mess up. Where the fuck did you come from? Get away from that mess. Okay. Let's see. Attack damage up. Cash gain up. Max nitro up. Weapon durability up. Looks all good to me. Let's continue. Continue, please. Attract police by taking down riders and cars. Let's get an Uzi and use this. Okay, I can do that. And the lag again. go. Police level raised.
Ow.
Alright, and so now the graphics are fine. Oh, well, nope, spoke too soon. Alright, give me that police car. Give me that police. There we go. I got two, I need to get three. There we go. Two and a half. And we got C4, buddy. We got C4. Come on. Aha! Gotcha. Alright, I'm at three. And I got it. Yay. Barely. Alright, so max health. Let's get steak. Max nitro up. And continue. Beat rival gang members to the waypoint. Cattle prod C4 explosive? Oh, we're gonna try the cattle prod. I don't think I've tried that one yet. Come on, penguin. All right, come on. Sure. Oh, come on. Come on. Let's get going here. It paralyzes him. Oh, of course. Sweet. Thank you. All right, yep, yeah, that's it. Yep, yeah, I'm done. I was hoping for a little bit better of a run, but yeah. I'm not going to get it out of this game, unfortunately. Let's go back. Alright, so, just final thoughts on this game. And by all means, go download it, go play it, you know, buy it, you know, from Steam. It is a game worth getting and playing, because yes, it is fun. Just be prepared to have your ass handed to you whenever you get to Campaign Plus mode. And again, you know, I'm not that great at racing games anyway. You know, I play Burnout, you know, on PS2 and Xbox and things like that. I've played that, and I'm good at those games because it's kind of arcadey, kind of not. And this is along the same lines, However, the difficulty, in my opinion, is so far above anything else. It's just like, oh, hey, you got to this point. You want to beat the game? Yeah, we're not even going to let you try. You know, you're cute for trying kind of thing. If you do want to beat Campaign Plus, by all means, practice, practice, practice. But that's about it, really, to get better. And make sure your graphics aren't bugging out on you like mine have been on this particular video. And again, I apologize about that. But yeah, that's the way it's going for this video. So, all in all, go find it. Go buy it. It's worth it. It's a good game. So far, there's been updates to it all frequently and everything, and that's a good thing to have in a video game developer. But anyway, I'd like to thank you all for watching this series. Continue next week with a brand new series. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but continue next week, and we'll see a new game in this particular time slot. Anyway, thank you for watching. My name is Xavier Penguin, and I will catch you on the flip side.